One, only one is that one that far back. He just wants to do some butt stuff. Well, I'm not really for that. If he could come out of the vent and shoot these people, that'd be great. I mean, you kind of are. There's an alien lurking around. I want to exit the locker. Hey. I made a noise to alert the alien. There we go. Jesus Christ! I'm holding L2! I'm holding L2! You don't know I'm in here! I get button prompts for this shit? Are you kidding me? Fuck! Okay. New plan. Gonna throw a noisemaker. And just lure everything to that one location. Yeah, I know, I was holding my breath for too long. I don't know what else to do. It was starting to kill me.
What the hell in here, Samuels? Samuels, I've got the meds.
Okay. God damn it. It took his breath away. That's funny. Alright, maybe I can get through without having to cause anyone problems? Please? Please don't be in the vent. Please, for the love of God, don't be in the fucking vent. I don't need that. I can't see. I'm afraid to turn on my flashlight. When does this vent end? Oh, here we go.
Ripley, your way out through the medical reception is locked down. The only way to open up an exit is to trigger the hospital's evacuation procedure.
I actually am where I need to go. All right, thanks, Brandon. And thank you for the tip as well, Mia. Restore power. I hear hissing. I don't like hearing hissing. There's a generator. Come on. What is that doing? What the fuck? Oh. God damn. Alright. Didn't know that could happen. Good to know now. Exact same thing we did last time. Go to the vent. As much as I hate this, I'm going through it. Do Coors. My vote's Coors. Still terrifying because always a chance. This is the aliens just in here.
Ripley, your way out through the medical reception is locked down. The only way to open up an exit is to trigger the hospital's evacuation procedure.
All right, so just gotta keep an eye out for the vents and everything now. Apparently. I think I see anything. Oh, okay, yep, so he's right there. This saliva is just dripping from it. That's how you tell if it's an event. Hey, debris. Making me take the long way around and shit. Cranky ink. That's the wrong button. What is moving now? Get out of there.
Ripley, are you okay? Ripley!
How did you not see me?
Not now.
This is Azeek's assistant.
Oh, okay.
What are you doing here?
Fuck you. Asshole. Oh, I know. It's just, I had to talk to the debris. It gives me... It's nice. It hasn't done me any wrong. Alright. Is it over? Can we go now? Can we leave? Hurry. I'm running. Oh, I'm running.
Anyone else cast that?
Get out of my way. Which fucking way am I supposed to go? Bitch! No! Assholes!
Samuels.
Good. This is, and I'm still at this checkpoint. Good. Alright, I'm gonna heal myself. Gonna get my gun ready as well now, because if these guys want to play that game. At least I know what I'm doing this time. Okay.
He's gone to hell in here, Samuels.
Oh, grab it. There we go.
Samuels.
Can I make another med kit? Of course I can't.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots. And if we heard them, so did the creature.
Go through the vent. Go through the vent. Open it. Open it. At least I'll be able to do this a bit quicker. Be easier if I had a faster way of telling where I was running to instead of just running. See if he goes to the same vent. Yep, it's always that vent. It makes me take the long way around. Don't run. I didn't mean to run. You didn't hear that. Oh yeah, that's right. High debris. Cranky yank. I'm gonna select the stun baton so I can just take care of this guy. What? There we go. I will not deal with you. My gun. Okay, and done. You had revolver ammo, thanks. Oh, there's a save station. There is a save station. Saving. Now I'm running. Wow, alright, good thing I saved.